There are several ways that analysts try to identify outliers more methodically rather than simply eyeballing them. One way is a box-and-whisker plot. With this visualization, we can make use of the general rule of thumb that says if a value is 1.5 times the interquartile range of a dataset, then it can be considered an outlier. Now, we just threw in the mix the term interquartile range, which may not be familiar to all of us. So let's take a look at what that looks like and means. Here we have a simple box and whisker plot that uses our same income data example that we built out the histogram with. Let's quickly review the components to this visualization. The line in the middle is the median of your data. It's the midpoint value when you line up all of your data. Then we have the two lines that identify the first and third quartiles. Each of these are essentially the medians of the bottom half and top half of our data. Everything in between, shown in the orange box, falls into the interquartile range. Its value is the difference between the third quartile value and the first quartile value. And according to our rule of thumb definition, if a point is more than 1.5 times the interquartile range above the third quartile or below the first quartile, we would consider it an outlier. To demonstrate how you would determine whether or not a value is an outlier, I've included an example in the area below the video. In the case of our data, all of the data except one point, up here in the circle, stops at 100,000, so that's where the line is drawn. But from this diagram, we can see how our data is distributed and where the extreme values are. One other visualization that's becoming more recognized that we won't cover in detail, but we should be aware of, is the violin plot. As we can see, it has similar components as the box and whisker plot, but it adds in a component that shows the volume of the distribution of the data, indicated by the width of the blue area. I like to think of it as combining the aspects of a histogram with the box and whisker plot, so as to provide a more complete view of the data.